Okay, actually, as mastery, whatever, 5 on that champ. Brains, I actually don't think Victor top is good. Like, let's be honest. Unless you're against, like, something that you can easily farm with, it's not really a good pick. He doesn't even outscale me. I literally kill him later on. Okay, what? He's unleashing? Missed 2 CS. Yo.
Asterisk, asterisk, asterisk you.
Inshiro 1. Thanks for the resub 2 months ago. Appreciate it. Welcome back. Come on. Nice, he flashed. Okay. Misses spear though. The guy was stunned. Yo, positive, nice player. Thanks for brand new solo fish spam. Appreciate it. Welcome to the stream. He was just on a war, dude. Midland's gonna be in trouble, I think, this game. Maybe I should have just got team out and push this line fast. This build gives me more kill pressure. Oh my goodness. That's sad that he didn't die right there. What the hell is this? Our ball lane's top lane right now. What the hell is going on? Midlane's dying too many times too. Man, this is pretty sad. We should have Zoe just bot lane or something against that guy. Who knows what the fuck is going on with this game anymore? Their leasing should be top if it wasn't bad. The only problem is Aatrox and he's getting like lots of levels, lots of kills. Yo, EOTG, thanks for the sub 7 months ago. Appreciate it, welcome back. Yo, Daruth, thanks for the brand new sub as well. Appreciate it, welcome to the stream. Oh my goodness, bro. Ah, so sad. It's on. Come on, push. Okay. I can easily match Aatrox later on too, so it's okay. They're not really like hard scaling or anything. Dude, every single person keeps flashing with one health. Starts from fucking that guy to this guy. What is that? He had vision right there? Holy shit! Really? How did he have vision in that pit right there? What? There's no way you can see that TP. I think it was just going for Scuttle. My bad luck. Dude, I've got Yasuo's Flash. I've got Everyone's flash this game. So painful. It just doesn't stop. One after flash, there's more and more and more and more. Alright, whatever. These are my ward jumps right now. The Raycox is all 12 though, sadly. This guy's building full armor. Oh, if I healed up a little more. We won without our ADC that fight. If I healed up just a little more, I would be killing everyone. Okay, nice. My gosh, man. Every single time it's just exhaust after ignite after exhaust. Please, please, Lucian. Kill them. Nice. At least our Lucian has to do so much more work than this, but he's just so useless right now. Actually just got Zoid. Nice. Alright, let's GG them. Nice. Let's go! The early game went poor, but I mean, not for me, for my other lanes, but Nidalee was doing really good. Can't even order. My client is bugged out. Okay. How much LP did I get for that? Zero? I got no LP, nice. I'll be right back. dude, I have no idea what's going on, but my head is like exploding. I just woke up with a headache. I did not have a headache. And I did not rage today, so like, what's going on? Something happened in my sleep. Wow, 287, yay. I have no idea how I randomly have it. What are you doing? Get the fuck out of my screen, bro. He's going in there. What is this? EDG vs Fnatic? EDG wins first game, I heard. Oh! Oh!
Ó, a Catarina tá aí, hein? Cuidado.
Who is this man?